Hello guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Rekinta channel with me right in here. For today's lesson video, we are going to react Fauzi ya.
Okay.
In this singing competition in China, okay, it's called Singer or I Am a Singer. So this is like amazing. I don't know, is this like final round already or semi-final? Because it's all written in Chinese and I don't understand and I cannot read any Chinese. Okay, but it says Fauzi ya. I don't even know what is the song that she sings. It seems like the title is in Chinese. Probably she will sing a Chinese song. We don't know. So without any further ado, guys, let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, play. Come on, Fauzia. I love Fauzia. She's my bet to win this competition. She needs to win this competition, you guys. Because, ooh, the lights, amazing. Oh my god, the light is like reflecting. It's all focused on Fauzia, and then on the floor, it's like reflects back. It's so magical. Oh my god, Chinese song. Fauzia can sing Chinese song? God, this is amazing. She can sing Chinese song. And because I'm not Chinese, I don't know if she is she singing in Chinese but incorrect pronunciation. If you guys, like some of you guys from China, please comment down below. Is she really nailed the lyrics, like the pronunciation? Because for me as a non-Chinese, I can hear it's, if you close your eyes and listen to her singing, you will not expect that she's not Chinese. Okay, it sounds like a Chinese woman singing this song. Oh my god. Yes, Fauzia. Ooh, it has English. Yes, Fauzia. Amazing. Ooh, Chinese again. Oh my god, yo. Oh my god, the vocal is amazing. Yo, I don't know if the original song also have like some English lyrics in it or Fauzia just like add, you know, some English lyrics. But it seems like it, probably is this the original song is like Chinese and maybe she add the English part. It's very creative. But the vocal, oh my god, so powerful as usual. And she looks so beautiful in here. Come on, Fauzia. Yes, so beautiful. Oh my god, oh yes, oh my god, wow, beautiful. It's simple but it's beautiful. That riffs and runs very Fauzia, very Middle Eastern.
Okay,
she is the queen. She better win this competition. I think personally for me, she will win this competition, you guys, because she, every performance always amazing, always viral, and the audience love her. Oh my gosh, amazing. Ooh, her Chinese. Yes, Fauzia. Oh my gosh. Ooh, her low voice, so good. Oh my god, her lower range is amazing, you guys. The low voice, she's nailing. Like, you know, a lot of female singers, they always like expose their higher range, like, you know, singing very high. But Fauzia can sing very high, super good, and low tones, super good too. So, she's so versatile. I love Fauzia, oh my god. Ooh, the stage, you know, the lights kind of looks like a shell, you know, from certain angle it looks like shell. Yes, Fauzia, sing it, baby. We see you, we see you. Oh my god, oh my god, all the audience really excited about Fauzia. Oh my god, so pretty. So pretty, so beautiful, you guys. She needs to. Is this competition like whoever will through based on the vote? If there's a voting system, please vote for Fauzia, guys. This is amazing. But I don't know if the if they have like judges, you know, like the judges is the one that determine who's going to go to the next round or not. But for me, Fauzia is a winner. Whatever the result is, Fauzia is my winner. Okay, this is amazing. Yes, Fauzia, we love you. Oh, ooh. Oh, come on, Fauzia, sing it, baby. Chinese, Chinese, yes, sing, sing. Oh my God. Oh, it has some lyrics too. Oh, actually, you guys, in front of the singers, there's a big screen and there's some lyrics. So in case that the singer forget the lyrics, they actually can see on the big screen in front of them, like, oh, that's the lyrics. It's actually really cool. Yes, oh my God. Oh my God, Ozia. So good for me. Oh my God, she's crying. This is so emotional. She's always emotional in every performance. It's so good. Mm. Oh my God, background singers, like, she's taking her time, very poised, very elegant, amazing. So you guys, come on you guys, see? Oh my God. She knows how to play with your feeling and your emotion, you know? Fauzia's amazing. Come on, Fauzia. Mm. Mm. Come on, Fauzia. Ooh. Yes. Oh my God, Fauzia. Seriously, she wins. She wins because this competition. I'm sorry, but she is a winner. What can I say? Like, it's super amazing. I think she was winning this one, you know, because she is exceptional. Yes. Oh. Yes. The movements, very elegant, very poised. Oh my God. Oh, come on, baby. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Fauzia, come on now, come on now. Crown her already because it's amazing. I think she's winning. I'm so glad. And this Chinese song, oh my God, I love it. What do you guys think about that performance? Please comment down below, guys. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this lesson video from me. I'm already signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next lesson video. Bye-bye.